It is 12:10 p.m. Monday, January 3rd, 2022. And we're going to have construction right here in front of us as we await All Aboard Florida number one. There is a gang of workers. Single lane on Old Dixie Highway as they work on Michigan Street intersection. All right, let's take a look at the AFW1. Again, Herzog gondolas. These are dump gondolas filled with ballast. The doors can be operated by air cylinders. On the top corners of the car, solar panels, you bet. Keep those batteries charged. You can open and close these doors. Oh, every thought full of that. W1 safely by us on their way to Fort Pierce Yard. With all of those dump hoppers. Wow-wee. Time now 12:13 p.m. Beautiful. Truly gorgeous afternoon. Must be time for a lunch break, huh? Well, not for these guys. Let's go and do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.